Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel, Yushi Talks. And today we are talking about Cobra Kai season 4. What time will it be aired on Netflix? We'll get to know more. Please continue to watch this video. It's almost the time to get back into the dojo with the highly anticipated fourth season of Cobra Kai all set to hit Netflix on December 31st simultaneously. For some, however, you will have to wait until much later in the day to jump in. So let's take a look at when Cobra Kai season 4 will be on Netflix where you live. Season 4 promises to be the most intense season to date, with Daniel and Johnny putting their past behind to fight an enemy which threatens everything they've ever worked for. With new faces and olds coming back, there's never been a better time to karate kick your way into Cobra Kai. If you need a recap, sadly, Netflix hasn't published any information about the recap of season 3. Let's talk a little bit about the time zone release schedule for Cobra Kai season 4. As per all of the Netflix original series and releases, all new seasons of the show arrives as the clock strikes midnight in Los Angeles, where the Netflix is based. That means for some, the show won't be available until early morning, middle of the day, or even in the afternoon if you live in Asian regions. So that's all we have in today's video. Please continue to watch this space for more informative news, and I will publish the time zone in the description box as well. You can go and check that. That's all we have in today's video. Thanks for watching us. You have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.